Oh, you know what English muffins are?
English muffins?
Yeah.
Look down, if we gotta look down the dairy aisle.
All right.
$80.
Yeah, go on.
Is there any kind of English muffins y'all have? Is there any kind of English muffins y'all have?
948?
Yes.
Debit.
I gotta say, having when they get paid on a debit card, it's easier than getting a check.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to worry about trying to find a place to cash it.
I know, right? Wouldn't that be the worst? And then you gotta cash it before a certain time, so you know the bank
can close. Yeah. Some people don't cash check. And I'll see you later. You too.
Came from the store again on the last night. I'm back again at the store. Same old, same old, same old. How you doing? That's good. I'm just tired. I feel like I can't sleep at night. I toss and turn. I wake up. I know my neck been hurting a whole lot lately. I can't sleep since I turn my head, but my legs are way to try to turn my head. Oh boy, that's so much pain. Pain, pain, pain. It's like, wow. My neck could be killing me. Hurt like hell. I may need to go to the doctor for that one day. One day, one day.
Hey. You want to jump out the socket itself?
This is the only time you have.
That's the English muffin.
Yeah. And yeah, I got some good.
Ask me if you want some.
What?
I got one in my room. Yeah, that's what they call grand.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Boy, you brought me one in yesterday.
You did.
Yeah.